today we bring you an unboxing video and install video of the eBay Auto Day Plus 12,000 pound winch. There's a box. Team lift, weighs 80 pounds. Here's the instructions. Okay, here's your, when you first open it, you see what inside looks like. There's your hardware bag, your wire controller, your hook, and that is for the Badlands hook that I got to go with this. There's your control box. There's your actual winch right there. Like I said, here's your control box that goes with the winch. You have to attach that to the top of the winch and wire it in. There is your wireless controller. Goes with the winch. Very nice. And your Haas, it also comes with this setup. Heavy duty, very nice piece right there. Set it to the side. Okay, I got the Badlands Apex winch. It's rated at 12,000 pounds. You see it beside the stock hook, a lot larger. There's the part number for that. All right, and also here we have the control box laid out. You have your long red and black wire. That's your ground and your positive. That goes to the battery of the vehicle. The three short wires, they go to the actual winch. It's color-coded, easy setup. I'll show you how to do that. Yeah, the small, thin black wire goes to the bottom of the winch for ground. And the end of the long battery terminal wire, it shares a ground with that wire also. Here's some shots of the winch here. Very nice unit. Did some digging, and this company actually produces parts for some of the better known or name brand winch companies. So I'm pretty excited. I think it's going to be a good unit.
Wiring the winch is as simple as can be. Everything's color coded. Get three short wires, yellow, black, red. Just match them to the terminals. They're 9/16. And then your ground down here. This is a half inch nut, and you hook your small wire from the control box to ground it to the bottom of the winch. And then the battery terminal ground wire, you attach it to that same terminal as well. All right, but that's it. That's all you do with the wire, and then you put your weather covers over after you get them. Now,
YouTube, what's up? It's Magnus. Today we're gonna be testing out the Auto Day Plus eBay winch we installed a couple videos ago. We're gonna pull down that tree there just to give it a try out, see how it works. Remember, this is a 12,000 pound winch, and we've got it hooked up to our secondary battery now instead of being hooked to the main battery. Also, we have a power inverter hooked up to that same battery. So we're gonna get the cable undone, hooked up to the tree, and give it a whirl, man, see what happens. All right, stay tuned. Okay, we got the winch ran out. Got it attached to the tree. All right, we're gonna use the just a wired remote this time. This test, and then we'll maybe try out the wireless remote on something else. But today we're going to be using this one. Money well spent. It's a good investment. You, like I said, you got a truck. The whole reason of having a truck
is for it to be a tool useful. If you buy a truck, of course, that's what you're intended to be. If you're riding around with half a lift kit like these kids are doing now, I don't know what that's about, but
this bit hard.
Okay.
But that's a story for a different day. We're not going to get me started on that. But that's all I got for you guys today. Just wanted to do a demonstration with this winch to let you see that it is it's legit. Gonna be bringing you some more stuff to come. Gonna be doing some actual recoveries with the winch, and some more tree felling. We're gonna do a lot more of that. I got a lot more trees around my house. We're gonna be using this thing for help pull down. All right, guys, enjoy the rest of your weekend. I've been Magnus, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.